나는 커피 안 마셔. 이런 문장 어떻게 해요?
I have no coffee. My level is elementary school.
I think so.
Hello. Someone would listen to me if I came here.
Me? 아, 제가 멜버른 코미디 페스티벌하고 에딘버러하고 다 갔는데 나 혼자 왕따 같아서 서 있었어요. 통역하고 가이드 우리 직원들은 막 just kidding 하면서 하는데 나 옆에서 딱 목이 메요. 일단 외국인을 만나면 아직도 너무 한심해서 야나두에 좀 이렇게 도움을 청했죠. 사실
나는 커피 안 마셔. 이런 문장 어떻게 해요?
I have no coffee.
나는 가끔씩 멍 때려. 준호님 멍을 자주 때리는 것 같아요.
I have no idea. My level is elementary school.
I think so. We have a long way to go.
들어오실게요.
Oh. Hello.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
What's your name?
I'm Matthew.
일단 매튜 동생 보고 기선제압 당했어요. 일단 외국인이고 영어를 써야 되니까. 그리고 또 잘생긴 내군이야. 응? 위축된다 이런 느낌이 처음에 있었죠. My name is Juno Kim.
Juno Kim.
You can call me Charlie.
Charlie? The old actor, right? From the black and white movie.
Old comedian.
I know.
Yeah, that's why my name is Charlie.
Oh, that's so nice.
Yeah.
Actually, today I'm coming here because I have a problem. And I heard someone would listen to me if I came here.
Me?
Yeah, I thought so.
Okay. Tell me what it is.
So recently, I've been offered fashion model.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know how to start and I don't know anything about this. So that's why I came here.
What do you do?
College student.
College student?
Yeah.
You are still young. Why don't you try? Just do it.
I never thought I would live in Korea for a long time and I don't really speak Korean language. So I'm not sure.
I have something to tell you. You know what? My life is full of challenge.
Challenge?
Yeah.
What kind of challenge?
I've been working in this industry for over 20 years.
That's a long time.
Yeah. I think there is no stage for Korean comedians these days. So I'm trying to be an international comedian.
That's great, I think.
That's why I'm studying English. I study the English for 10 minutes every day. I'm not fluent in English yet, but I can speak English a little bit. Do you speak Korean?
A little bit. 안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
Maybe your English better than my Korean.
Then try studying. You need to speak Korean to work in Korea.
Right.
I regret not studying earlier. Maybe I would have had more opportunities. Maybe I could have showed Korean comedy to the world earlier. 영어로 코미디를 한번 해보고 싶죠, 사실. 파인애플 애플펜 잠깐 이슈가 됐었잖아요. 제가 옛날에 했던 갓기도 이건 잉크를 한 것도 아니고 안 한 것도 아니야. 이런 거 있거든요. 어? 그런 개그인데 왜 내가 그런 생각을 못 했을까? 영어로 해서 해외로 꼭 알렸으면 좋겠어요.
Better late than never.
Better late than never. My point is if you wanna do it, just do it. So you don't have any regret. I have a friend. He is the owner of an entertainment agency. If you really want it, I can call him for help.
Oh, help for me?
To you.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't expect it at all.
Now call?
Now? You can?
Oh.
Is it okay?
이래이지.
이래이지.
지워졌어.
He told me he's a comedian, so I was a little bit worried because I thought he's gonna make some jokes, you know, like talk with him. But after all the ice breaking, and then we go to the deep conversation. His English sounds really good. His English level is not fluent or any like fancy level, but there wasn't like big problem with the communication.
아, 사실 저는 아예 안 될 줄 알았는데 내가 20년 동안 이 직업을 해왔다 이런 거를 약간 촌스럽지 않게 표현하는 내 자신에 좀 뿌듯했다. 내가 되나? 예전에 내가 아니다 이런 느낌이 좀 기분이 좋았어요. 사실 제가 지금 나이가 이제 내년에 50이에요. 뭐가 도전하기가 쉽지 않거든요. 근데 결국에는 영어를 만약에 2, 3년 있다 해내면 난 너무 행복할 것 같아. 도전이란 걸 꼭 해보세요. 열심히 해야 됩니다. 그냥 하면 안 돼요. 네. 야, 나도 했어. 너도 영어 할 수 있어. You can do it.